Connor, what have you done?
Get out.
So, this is for good, then?
I don't care where the hell he goes. I never want to see him again.
Sleeping over.
We took Ezra home when we got back to Sunset Valley. Remember, sweetie? You need to get out of here.
I want to see my daughter.
You are not her father. You killed him.
Jake isn't dead. He's in the hospital.
He's in hospice, Connor.
Hey, sweetheart. It's me. You still recognize me, don't you? You know your dad just made a mistake, right, Conley?
Get out.
Sky,
get
I didn't mean to.
Out.
I love you.
Conley, please cheer up.
What happened in Hawaii? It didn't scare you at all, Ezra?
Of course it did. I just can't let things like that get to me anymore.
Anymore?
Yeah. When I was littler, my mom and dad used to get in fights all the time. My dad hurt somebody real bad once, like Connor did. My mom was always scared for me, and my sister, too. I had a little sister named Faye. One day, my dad and mom were fighting again, and me and Faye saw him hurt her something awful. It was real bad. Dad hurt us, too. And then we tried to run away, Dad grabbed Faye, and only me and Mom got away. We never went back. Mom says Dad has custody of Faye now. I always hope that she's okay, but I promised myself I wouldn't worry and always hope for the best, because that makes everything seem better. Sometimes things make us have to grow up now instead of later.
Hey there.
Don't just say hey and act like Connor didn't stab you nearly to death with that cake knife. You're going to be okay.
Why didn't you come with the others? Showing up here all by yourself.
I don't know. I couldn't.
Why show up at all?
Because I care about you. Jake, I really, really care. And you know how I feel about you. And I don't understand why you always mock me like you do.
Who said I was, mocking you?
What? Jake, he actually... Jake, no, please, stay. Please stay. I don't have anyone else.
Hey, Halen. I was wondering if...
For a while, you made my life worth something.
Halen, what are you talking about?
You introduced me to really, really great people. And I meant something to them. To you.
Halen, you still mean so much to all of...
The person who meant the most to me is dead.
Do you mean that Jake is...
It happened right in front of me. Everything was great. Really, it was. But I can't stick around. Not for this.
Wait. Where are you even going?
I don't know. Goodbye, Sky.